friend of his dine.
What's it say?
It was built in 1920.
With the GoPro.
Plus you can't walk around the whole lake. Just slide down there and leave that alley.
Yeah.
We should be laughing at us. We should have
had some. That's sick.
And she wants to put skates on.
Nah, she'd be fine with skates.
Oh, I should
have brought
a stick.
Yeah,
to see if it's hard. If it goes
hard again. You can get some now. Get out that one
there. Mmm,
quite tasty that.
Mmm. You've got to eat that water.
I got it on video. I just made a little snowman. How cute is that? Oh! Grab it, Ellie.
Do a snow angel. Get up then.
Look at that.
Oh, that's a good angel.
So apparently, below the snow and all the slush, the ice has to be 18 inches thick. Inches, Ellie, innit?
Thick.
18 inches thick. That is very thick. So if it was any thinner, could fall through.
Look at that, you can see it. The bubbles in it, look. Let's get this.
It's got balls out, look.
I know. And then you can come just below the waterfall. Depending on how daring you are, you can go right up there, but I don't want to slip. I got very grippy shoes on. Look at that, I'm just sitting here, chilling out. The sun is shining. Beautiful. Oh, that's a sick view, that. Isn't it? Wow. Should we go a bit more? That'd be alright. Look at that. Beautiful. Got a full view of the whole lake, frozen over, covered in snow. That is amazing. Look at these boulders here.
Ellie, Ellie.
And as the day ends, decides to snow. It's topping up the rest of the snow that's already laid. So it makes it even more beautiful around here.